this is Azrael making a quick little rant video. This isn't directed towards anybody. I have been reading online on Facebook, YouTube even, about people being aggravated that holiday decorations are in stores already when it's not actually time for that holiday. I don't have a problem with this. Actually, I prefer this. Since on this arbitrary subject, everything is subjective. So nobody is really going to be right or wrong, right? Because it's subjective. Some people want to celebrate the holiday year-round. Some people don't. It's completely subjective. So the store selling the items is completely subjective. However, what is not subjective about it is why they are selling the items. Most people that I know don't have a lot of surplus income. So when it comes, like, say, around Christmas, where you're buying a lot of presents for the family, you might not have a lot of money to spend on decorations. So it makes total sense to be able to buy decorations long before Christmas gets here, so you could buy decorations and still have money to buy presents. Same thing for Halloween. You're probably buying costumes. You might not have surplus costumes. You might not have the artistic ability to make your own costume, which, by the way, some people will start making their costume the very next day after Halloween, so it'll be perfect when Halloween comes the next year. It's a year-round process for some people. Again, people might be just starting out, or they might have lost all of their decorations and they don't have any decorations. So obviously, again, the money issue, they won't be able to afford to buy Halloween costumes, Halloween decorations to celebrate the holiday the way they want it if it's not in stores several months before. Makes total sense. However, I mean, when you go online now, you have the internet, which can sell stuff year-round, which I'm also a fan of. That's why I'm a big fan of the Christmas Mouse. It's a year-round store that, like, sells nothing but Christmas year-round. I mean, me and my wife would go to the beach in summer, and we go to the Christmas Mouse, buy Christmas decorations. It's a thing. And again, if it makes money and people are willing to buy it, why would anybody in the world have a problem with how somebody else spends their money, or how somebody else who has a business performs their business? It makes no sense to me. To me, again, it's subjective, but I think it's one of those arguments that are basically a waste of time. That's just my opinion. Better arguing about things that are not subjective, you know, like loving one another, taking care of the poor, taking care of your health, you know, things like that. You know, we should be focusing on those things as opposed to, oh no, the Dollar Tree put a pumpkin out several months before October or November. Makes no sense. Y'all take care. Thank you for watching my little rant. Like and subscribe. I'll probably be making a magic a video based on magic, which is what my channel's about to begin with. You know, if you've been watching, I've been really busy moving. One of my friends had a toxic living situation, and in the middle, I'm not even done moving myself. The stuff from the old house, but I had to go and help him move because of a toxic living situation. But basically, one thing after the other. You know, our water heater breaks. You know, it's so much going on. I haven't really had time except for to do videos on the go. So be a little bit patient, and I'll have a couple of videos, how-to videos on stuff soon. Thank you for watching.